and this makes you a great family of this particular platform. Thank you. How do I know if my eggs are fertile, and how long does it take to produce fertile eggs? When you crack open an egg, if it is fertile, you will notice a small white spot on top of the egg yolk. That spot is about 4 mm in width. It's very tiny. This is called the germinal disc. And this tells you if the egg has been fertilized or not. Remember that hens can produce eggs without being with a rooster, as long as their breeders give them good food. Why fertilized eggs can be hatched? Because the male fertilizes them. Fertile and infertile chicken eggs are safe to eat. The only difference is whether there is sperm or not. And fertile eggs can only be produced if the hen and the rooster stays in the same pen and the rooster met the hen at the right time. While infertile eggs are ordinary edible eggs you buy in different stores, the male and the female, or the hen and the rooster, are not together. Do you know that you can determine if an egg is fertile or not by looking at the germ spot? The germ spot is the white spot on the yolk. The non-fertile germ spot contains only the female cells and looks like a solid white spot. In a fertile egg, the germ spot contains both the male and the female cells. How long does it take to produce fertile eggs? If a sexually active rooster is placed into a flock of hens, fertile eggs can be produced by the second day after introducing the rooster. If mating occurs within a short period, the next egg yolk released by the hen body can be fertilized. The remainder of the abdomen and shell requires about 26 to 28 hours to be formed around the fertilized yolk. Therefore, a minimum of 30 to 36 hours is necessary to produce a hatchable egg. If the flock has many hens and only one rooster, it may require several days before mating with all hens take place. It's advisable to allow at least 4 to 7 days before expecting a high level of fertility in eggs. If the rooster or hen are 1 year or more in age, the waiting period may need to be increased. Now you can see all the yolks displayed on this video. You see the colors of the yolk. You can see the blood stripes. This is an indication that this particular egg yolk is fertilized. If it is not fertilized, you will not see the spots, and you will not see the black the blood strands and the blood lines on the egg. Hi everyone, this is what happens to egg after 21 days. The egg is incubated for 18 days. Between 18 days and 21 days, the hatching process starts. You can see this particular egg here. You can see that the chick is already cutting. This particular one piped, we call it piping. You can see it here, piping here, you can see it here. These ones have already hatched. All these eggs were stocked on the same day. These eggs were stocked on the 7th. On the 7th of February, you can see it. 7th of February. That's when they were stocked on this particular incubator. You can see it. 7th of February. Today is 28th February. That is 21st day. That's the 21st day. And you can see that most of them have already hatched. You can see them. You can see it. These ones have hatched. These ones are still hatching. You can see it still hatching. You can see this one is still hatching. You can see it here. Still hatching. Still alive. This one have piped. So between now and evening time, they must have hatched. All must have hatched. You can see it. These ones are the shells. These are the shells of the hatched. You can see this particular one is still hatching. You can see this one is hatching. You can see this one is hatching. You can see it. See it here. It's hatching. See these ones have hatched. See the shells. It is the chick themselves that cut the egg. They cut the egg and come out by themselves. It's not the machine. What the machine does is just to give the temperature and the required humidity that is conducive for the egg to hatch by themselves. They hatch by the chick hatch by themselves. The egg, the incubator doesn't cut the egg. It is the chick themselves that they cut the egg and jump out of the egg. You can see it. They jump out of the shell. You can see it here. The cutting process of this one has already begun. You can see it. These ones have already cut the out and come out. You can see them. See the shell here. So many people are asking this question: how did the chick hatch? How did they hatch? This is the process. On the 18th day, they start piping. You can see most of them here have already piped. See the shells of the ones that have already hatched. You can see them. See the head. See it here. You can see it. This one is hatching. You can see it's cutting right now. You can see it cutting. This one, you can see this one cutting also. See it. This one, you can see the piping. This one have already piped. From here now, it will cut round. After cutting round, it will come out. You can see it. So this is the process. This is the hatching process. Thank you. If this is your first time of watching our video, please subscribe and press the notification bell for the update. The update of this particular video is coming soon. That is from day 1 to the 21st day of the egg in the incubator. Till I come your way with that update. Thank you very much. Bye. Please share this video to your friends, groups, and other platforms you belong. Let this video go viral to help one farmer or the other. Subscribe and leave your comment behind.